store. I like to go through and pick up the free games that are on there every time new ones get posted. I feel like if you have an Epic Games account, you should probably be doing that. But this one actually looked like a pretty good choice for a relaxing ASMR playthrough. So we're gonna start a new game and see what this is all about. The art style, the setting, it all looks very relaxing, soothing, whatever you want to call it. And here we're seeing this little bird just laying, standing on the shores of the beach. Got some nice boats in the distance, a little city back there, and we can move our character Alba. And let's dock. There is Grandma. Where is my baby Alba? Here you are, mi amor, always chasing birds. Speaking of bird lovers, Granddad finally returns. Look, he's behind you. Look around. There he is. Sorry, got distracted back there. I thought I had seen a glossy ibis in the nature reserve. Turned out to be a mere moorhen. Oh, what's that there? My two favorite humans. Oh, with the U in it too. So you know this is some like UK game. That one is for the album. Alas, the bane of the photographer is to never appear in pictures. Alba, Bonica, why don't you take a picture of me and Abuela? Come over here. You can use my phone. Okay, but like you are just... Can I sprint? No. My guy was just using like a legit camera. Now he's giving me his phone. There you go, Alba. Please don't drop it. Alright. Got a cell phone. Just what every toddler needs. Just point the phone and click the button. Try to get me an abuelita in the picture. Alright. How we go? This is almost too much. Hold on. I want to get a real good one. We're going to get artistic with it. That and the zoom. That's a much nicer picture. Well, that's not the picture I took whatsoever. That one has a bobcat in the background. Okay. Look in the photo. An Iberian lynx here in the nature reserve. The king of the forest. What a magnificent creature. Alba's first photo. Granddad. King of the forest and grandma. Here's to many more summers together. Love, abuela. Abuelo and abuela. Interesting. 10 years later. Monday morning, flight 319, LGW to VLC. Now, I thought this game you played as a kid basically the whole time, but maybe not. Yes, we are, and don't forget the town festival is on Saturday. Are you excited? Nice, I could do it. Shaking, nodding on my head, I knew you would be. And don't worry, this time we won't ask you to dance with us. At least not in front of the whole town. You must be hungry after your travels. Let's go to La Roqueta for lunch to celebrate your arrival. must call for boat to Larraqueta and children go free. Interesting. They're kind of like dancing around where this is meant to be set, but it's somewhere Spanish tropical. We're a little early. The bahia won't be ready. Why don't you check out the island while Granddad and I chill? Wait, that reminds me. I have a gift for you. A wildlife guide. Nice. Fauna Mediterranea, is that what that says? So you're in the Mediterranean. The guide lists all the wildlife you can find around here. Remember the Iberian lynx? I knew you'd remember. I wish we could go and look for one together this week. But sadly, they are practically extinct these days. Your abuelo is right. No chance finding one now. But maybe you'll spot some dolphins. Now go explore. We'll text you when lunch is ready. I get the distinct impression. Can I jump in the water? No. I get the distinct impression that I am going to find an Iberian lynx at some point. Just based on the way they're talking. So assuredly. That I won't. Alba. Yes. Dude, you're back. It's me, Ines. Your bestest friend. Did you miss me? Of course you did. It's been like a year, I counted. Come on, let me show you around. Who's this guy? Verde. Last boat back to Sicarol is at sunset. Plenty of time. Enjoy exploring Larraqueta. Follow Ines to the paella at the restaurant. Okay. I like that you can like interact with anybody. Look who's back, Cousin Pepe. Alba, you've grown so much since last year. We're going to explore the island back later. All this stuff I'm picking up. I picked up garbage and put it in the can. Okay, that's kind of cool. It's an interesting feature, taking garbage and putting it in the can like that. I wonder if that's going to be like a core mechanic to the game or something. These ancient ruins are like very broken. Fourth favorite ruins. Wait, what's that noise? I reckon it's the Iberian lynx. No, it's a whale. Oh no, look, there's a stranded dolphin. Come on down to the beach, the dolphin needs our help. We should probably get, like, the adults to help us with this dolphin. Oh, look at that. Completely cut her off. Just get absolutely dorked on, dude. It's all caught up in a fishing net. The dolphin's trapped in a net. We gotta rescue it quickly. It's too heavy. Need more people. I'm gonna deal with this net. You get more help. Right. Find people to help save the dolphin. Bro, I do not think that skipping is appropriate at a time like this. A dolphin stranded. Say no more. I'll see you there. Thank you, Miguel. Slightly more pressing matters to attend to at this. so that does seem like it will be a core mechanic of the game going forward. Also, we never got our paella. Like, where is it? Where's the paella? But there's our little splash screen. Alba, a wonder life. A wonder life, a wild life. Adventure. Maps, you don't get lost, have fun. Yay, I got the map. It's the map. A little bit of what's that show called? Dora the Explorer. Too small. Right. Gotta go pop that door open. Still. Well, we can fill this. Valoris. Okay, sounds like Valor Morghulis. Game of Thrones. Alright. Oh, this isn't good. That looks like a broken box there. Let's pick all this up. Oh. Got that house cat right there. Domestic cat, Felis. The king of the forest. We saw it right here in the nature reserve. sky is the limit because there are no limits. My company will build the hotel in record time. In fact, we've already started construction. Thank you, Paco, for your inspiring words. This concludes the announcement. Thank you all for coming. We will take no questions. What now? A luxury hotel. Interesting. Nature reserve beyond saving. We'll see about that. Alba, let's investigate at once. What are we investigating? Oh, we're exploring the nature reserve. Shovelers spotted in nature reserve. Shovelers, finally, been looking all over for them. Greetings, fellow nature enthusiast. What's your name? Greetings to you, young friends. I'm Clara, president of the Wildlife Association. Our goal is to document all the creatures on this island. That's awesome. We got our own Wildlife Rescue League, the AIWRL. Current mission, rescue the nature reserve. Stop the hotel. Join us. I like this idea. My colleague Alba Singh here has all the paperwork ready. Right, Alba? No. Very funny, Alba. Oh, I do have it. Very professional. Of course I'll sign up. A great idea. Collecting signatures to stop the hotel. Yes. That's exactly what our plan is and always was. Gonna need lots of signatures. Like 5 million. 5 million, I'd say 50 signatures should do it. I'm convinced you'll find plenty of opportunities to get those. In fact, you and a colleague of mine is looking for sparrowhawks. Apparently they're nesting in the woods near town. Find and scan a sparrowhawk. That'll get you a signature for sure. Excellent. Thanks, fellow AIWRL member. Sparrowhawk and signatures, here we go. But first, let's put that green bird on the sign. Northern Shoveler needs to go right there. Petitioning signatures, I'd say that's probably where I will stop for now, just because from some of the other games I played on the channel. I really did enjoy it, and if you guys have a good response to the game, if you guys want to see more of it, I would definitely be open to playing some more of it on the channel. If you liked the video, please leave a thumbs up and subscribe for more content just like this, almost.